A Greenville, South Carolina teacher was killed over the weekend while riding a bicycle, and investigators are still trying to find the driver. This happened Sunday. Investigators say fifth grade teacher Carly Brewer Sookup at Mitchell Road Elementary was on a crosswalk when she was hit by a pickup truck. A spokesperson for the school district says it's been devastating for her colleagues and students. The teacher had just completed her last day with students for the year on Friday.